featuring a 7/8 size violin handmade by George Craske in his workshop in Birmingham, England, circa 1880.